I know this house.
I hope you do.
So this is the view from my grandparents' backyard. Here's Granddad. In the back of the house. Let's go get in the water. Pretty. You can roast marshmallows in here. I love Miami. So this is the formal living room. This is the dining room. This is the kitchen. The living room. Out here is the garage, two-door garage. My grandparents' house is so beautiful. And then in here is the master bedroom, the walk-in closet, their bathroom. And then in here is their guest bathroom. And here is my granddad's office. And my grandma's sewing room. And then the guest bedroom, which I am staying in, which me and Krissy are staying in. And I brought Chucky and Tiffany. So we are out shopping. It's my grandma. I do too. You didn't know about grandma clothes.
Spending money at places like Macy's and then it doesn't.
Oh yeah. I usually shop at Walmart.
What?
I usually shop at Walmart.
Well, this is more, as you can see, it's more convenient for me.
Cool. So we are on our way to go get Krissy from the airport. I'm excited. I'm going to see my best friend. All right, we'll see you at the airport. Look, it's in Miami! I'm so excited. She looks cute. She's like, oh shit.
Hello.
I'm so excited you're here.
Yes. We're going to make you feel at home. You're Puerto Rican?
Yeah, I'm Puerto Rican. Okay.
Okay. Tomorrow we're going to our
sons. She's telling me that they're Puerto Rican.
Well, St. Croix.
Oh, St. Croix.
Our daughter-in-law was born in St. Croix, but her parents are Puerto Rican.
She's going to go right at home. She got off the plane and she's like,
Garcia.
I got off the plane like, everybody's speaking Spanish.
Oh yeah.
I was like, I'm from Kentucky. I don't speak Spanish. So we are off to Fat Tuesday.
Well, now do you know where it is?
Nope, won't find it.
Put it in your phone there somewhere.
Look how pretty it is out here. She got water.
I'm from Carsville, Tennessee. We were stationed
in Carsville, Tennessee, but she just got out of the military. I'm still in the military.
Not really, not officially.
Where are you from originally?
New York.
Long Island?
Bronx.
I was going to say Long Island.
I'll be moving to West Palm Beach in 3 weeks.
I went to school in Tennessee. I saw the Tennessee idea, that's why I asked. I went to March of Newman in Jefferson City.
Oh,
right outside of Knoxville.
Walk around and drink. Like that's a first. We don't do that here.
Yeah, I mean, Southbridge is like that too, right?
I think so.
Yeah. Cause I know like down.
Ooh. So yummy. From Miami. Woo woo.
There it is. I'm just supposed to be working.
Gonna have s'mores. Good morning, everybody. So, Krissy and I are about to go on a boat ride. I tried to take her canoeing yesterday, and we got like a quarter out, and we had to turn around because she got scared. Because the canoe right there, she didn't like the way it rocked, so we're going to take this one today. Look at the tiny froggies! The tiny froggies! Oh, look, they're all right here. Oh, wait till you flip this boat over. I bet they're going to be like everywhere. I bet they're all living underneath this boat. Look how pretty it is. You dropped the fruit roll-up!
There's only one part. The rest is covered.
True. Look how pretty it is today. So after our boat ride, we are going to go to Hollywood, Florida to go visit my aunt and uncle and my cousins. And then like my aunt, she's Puerto Rican, so like Krissy over there has someone to talk to. What? We'll see you on the boat.
A little top.
See what the pigtail's doing to this?
Yeah, it's moving.
He doesn't have a toe.
Yeah, the toes are straight there.
And I said, I'm going to whack that one off.
She's like, I see the toe. What's up, everybody? So we are on the boat. Oh, you can't see.
You can tell I'm nervous. Marley's like nothing.
I'm used to all this.
Yeah, but it's going still to the right now.
Look how pretty it is, y'all.
Yeah,
sunsets.
Watching a movie.
Okay, now we.
It's such a good movie!
My favorite movie.
We've gotten from that tree.
Yeah, but for some reason,
no kidding.
Let me in there.
You see that? That's a crack.
Mm-hmm.
Why a crack? I don't know. So it's empty. I know it's empty.
Yeah, because it's cracked.
I could feel it when I picked it up. I said, see,
there's nothing in there.
It's pretty late. Nothing in there.
It's empty.
Why? What happened?
An empty coconut.
That happens.
Yeah.
Nature for you,
bad coconuts.
Oh, I see them. They're chilling.
They're big.
Mm-hmm. They get bigger.
Oh, you gotta
bigger.
See the ones.
Bigger
There's
trees.
One in my aunt's yard in Puerto Rico. That guy's like cute.
No, we bad. Who is bad? The Sugar Factory. What's the bubbling? Cherry will come out.
Yes, Miami. She's stuck. No, me and my friend, we split it.
I'm drunk and I don't care.